Professional certificate.
Okay. Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullah.
Wa alaikum assalam wa rahmatullah.
Today we got an opportunity to meet a sister from Indonesia.
Yeah.
And she is, mashallah, she is a, it was just a surprise. I was having a breakfast.
Okay.
And she just came here and alhamdulillah.
Thank you for your kindness. Give me chair here.
When we just came to know about her, it was amazing. She is a teacher of English, but she has a very thorough understanding of Islam. And alhamdulillah, she is a group leader.
Yeah.
She brings many people for Hajj, for Umrah. So sister, you are running a school there?
Yeah.
You are running a school? School?
Yeah, of course.
What is the vision of your school? How is your school different?
My school have a concept ilahi anta maksudi wa ridhaka matlubi a'tini mahabbataka wa ma'rifataka. So Allah is the aim. Allah is everything. So we have to share about the tawhid to our student.
MashaAllah. And how do they spend their day in the school?
Egg time, egg clock.
What things do they do? Do they study and pray?
Yeah.
All these things together?
Yeah, because he a full day school. So our Islamic boarding school have a program full day school. So our students stay with me in my home.
And
see, we have to 3 o'clock. She have to wake up to tahajjud.
Oh.
After tahajjud, she get subuh and read Quran together.
Okay.
After this, she breakfast. Get up and take a bath, then come to school until duhur. Duhur, we solah duhur in jama'ah.
Oh, mashallah.
That's right.
And the other thing was, how do you develop the love of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala in the kids? How do you do that?
Yeah, we have to share about this, about the, how about, that Allah is, Allah, Ya Rahman, Ya Rahim, Irhamna wal Muslimin. Asma'ul Husna, we share to Asma'ul Husna to our student.
Asma'ul Husna.
Asma'ul Husna.
Asma'ul Husna.
That's right.
You introduced Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala.
Yeah.
In a very good way.
Yeah,
that's right. And my sister was talking that she is very religious, alhamdulillah.
Yeah.
And her father...
Allahu sami'u basiru. Like that too.
And she remembers like 40 people till Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam, through which she got the knowledge. Her father it belongs to Sufi Silsila Chishtiya Qadiriya.
Yeah, Qadiriya wa Naqshbandiya.
Naqshbandiya, and she remembers those 40 people in the chain.
Yeah, of course. This is a duty for the student.
Oh my God.
Because the chain is from our teacher ila Rasulillah, so he have to connect it with our spirituality. Because this is silsila is our spiritual leadership.
Are the parents happy? The parents of the
of
kids?
Of course. Because we make a song about this.
And do you see a change in them? And those students are more loving, caring for their parents, of their family members?
Separate with parents in home. Because my student full day school with me.
Okay.
In my home.
MashaAllah. So we are looking forward to invite sister sometime on Zoom or maybe in future to Pakistan.
Thank you.
And we wish her a great Umrah.
Okay, thank you.
And may Allah bless all of us. Assalamu alaikum.
Wa alaikum assalam.